So here we are, on Champ Island, which is an island in Franz Josef Land. And behind me there is a huge cliff which is covered with kittiwake, which are the birds flying around. And actually the orange color is lichen, whilst the white color is the guano, droppings of the kittiwake. And there's quite a lot of them. They are breeding at the moment, they are nesting. They have some small chicks on the nest, and the adults are moving back and forth from the cliff toward the ocean. So that's the middle of the breeding season for those birds. And beside that, of course, we've got other bird species, but this is a polar desert, so not much wildlife here in Franz Josef Land. Conditions are very severe in winter, covered by snow, sea ice, of course, in the ocean, frozen solid, so conditions are not perfect for a bird to make a living, but still, those kittiwake can make it because they breed in summer. In the winter, they will be gone. They will be flying further south in the Barents Sea, where the sea will be still open, no sea ice. So there is a huge difference between summer and winter, of course, and we are in a perfect moment here in Champ Island. Did you see the bird? Yeah?
Yes.
And you know what? The male is gone. The male is trying to find food, and you know, they harass the kittiwake, they make them vomit. And once they succeed, you know, they grab the fish and the crustacean and they bring it back to the nest. So they only make a living by harassing the other birds. So that's why the name comes from, you know, parasitic jäger or Arctic skua, because they are kind of... And they are not here by mistake. They are here because there's a huge number of kittiwakes, right? That's a supermarket, huh? And the male was just there. He was keeping on dive bombing on us to make sure we are not too close, and then he's gone. So I think he's gone to find food somewhere. And you know, it's funny because he looks at the kittiwake coming back, and he can tell which one of them are belly full. You know, the way they fly, you know, they fly a bit differently, so they go for the one which are the most kind of